Market is recently opened in Ukraine. Land consolidation can be an important tool for many irrigation restoration projects as well as rural development projects. Small and medium farms and NGOs can initiate such projects in the area. Our state geocadastre and FAO have developed draft land consolidation law. So let's test and apply that law on many voluntary land consolidation pilots.